get physical. Hello everybody.
Hi.
How about
our 10th day in Hong Kong?
I'm wearing pajamas.
Yeah, she's wearing pajamas. So now we're going to eat lunch. Okay.
5 minutes later.
She's so done. Pajamas. Pajamas.
Them.
Ourselves.
The taser.
Tasers. We're going to the basement to eat. And then we're and me and Jeezy, we're gonna go to IKEA.
Supplies? What kind of supplies?
The drink supplies? You know, the Lin Lola.
Lin Lola.
The Lin Lola.
Pajamas. Okay, we're gonna find this basement canteen. Apparently it's like canteen that is like edible. See, like, not like the whole canteen. They say like the food like you at lunch.
Okay, we're still getting to the lunch place.
Yeah.
Walking down the stairs.
This is it. Hong Kong staircase.
Let's take the lift again.
Wait guys, there's no lift. Oh, there's a lift. They're lost. And I have class in less than an hour and I haven't eaten lunch. Guys, I think we're at the wrong building. You know what? I think I should get a quick bite instead.
2,000 years later.
We gave up on finding the canteen and so now we're in this like, what's it called? I sat in one of their classes yesterday and it was... I'm not telling you which one because I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Oh yeah, he was totally serious, man.